Hello.
Are you in your home?
Who are you talking to, Sandy? You gotta use a name.
Can you think of a name?
Well, they're written. The names are written there.
Mel, are you in your home?
Or is the background from a photo?
It kind of looks like an attic, that's why I ask.
Yeah, an attic is going to be pretty hot on a day like today. And this must be ladies' night.
Smile.
Is that Irene? Hello.
Hi.
I didn't recognize her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about City of New Orleans? New Orleans. That's right.
Have you practiced your waltzing, Matilda, Mel?
Practice? What's that? Who does practice?
Do that Maroon 5 one that I don't know the name of.
No.
I don't know, and he's in a bar and he's sad. It's good times.
Memories. It's memories. The Taco Bell canon one.
Okay.
Hello to Lyndall, Gail from WhatsApp, Sandy and Doug, Barbara, Julie, Tammy, Linda, Diana, Sharon. So nice to see your pretty face. Irene, also known as iPad 6. Very cyberpunk. Heather and Julie. You folks on YouTube, I cannot call out your name if you don't chat. But welcome anyway. And we're going to start with City of New Orleans, and I'll actually remember to share it this time with everybody. Can everybody hear me okay? Can everybody see me okay? Let me know. Is everybody in tune? Amy's popping in. Nobody ever starts on time. This is not going to happen. All right. We'll do a couple songs and we'll get to the new one. And it should be, we'll have fun. We'll have a good night. Can everybody see the screen?
Yep.
Okay, I see nods. Nods are as good as thumbs up. One, two, ready, go. Riding on the city of New Orleans. Keep going. Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. Beautiful. The 15 cars and 15 restless riders.
The train they call.
John and Sue are currently trying to actually log in. Sweet.
Hello.
Hello. Mindy's here. Julie's here.
It's just Sue at the moment.
The more Julie's, the better. Let's see. I'm sorry, Julie. I don't have a song that's that was great. You're great. Boom. Kind of hush. So, real quick, we're going to scroll down a bit. So where it says, listen very carefully, it's the second segment of words. You'll see that F major 7. You can play that a couple of ways. You could play your D minor. And then pop your pinky on the C string, 4th fret. That adds a nice little bass tone to the line where you're going from. Now, if you want to cheat, you can just do 5500. Both work. Let's see, what else? G plus, if you go down a line, that forever and ever, that's gonna be your G. And then you just scooch your pointer finger up one fret. So it is 3, 0, 3, 3, 2. Let's see. And it's very quick, so it's just a quick stretch. You don't have to worry about kinking your fingers out. Let's see. I think that's it. Let's give it a shot. Hi, Gail.
Hi, Mel.
I'm going to mute you real quick. And I'm going to mute Amy real quick. Okay. Between songs, talk as much as you want. That's awesome. What's up, Sharon? There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, you can hear the sounds of lovers in love. You know what I mean, just the two of us and nobody else inside. There's nobody else, and I'm feeling good. Holding you tight. So listen very carefully, closer now, and you will see what I mean. It isn't a dream. The only sound that you will hear is when I whisper your ear, I love you forever and ever. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight. All over the world, you can hear the sounds of lovers and love. La 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 la. One, two, three, the only sound that you will hear is when I whisper in your ear, I love you. There's a kind of hush all over the world tonight, all over the world. People just like us are falling in love, are falling in love. Hush, they're falling in love. Hush, they're falling in love. Beautifully done. Good job.
Mm. Can you mention every once in a while what kind of strumming pattern you're doing?
I do them all.
I can't see it. Oh. I can't see it because your name's up over it, so I can't see it.
Oh my goodness. Let's just fix that right up. Boom, 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 boom. There. I tend to do different strums, and I tend to change it like for bridges and choruses and things like that. But if you can't see it, I will do my best to make myself seen.
That's okay. I just thought maybe there was a certain pattern you were doing, but yeah, we kind of all do different things, so that's fine.
Yeah. Mix and match. That's really good. And now that you mentioned it, Tammy, let's get to our new thing. Our new thing for this week. Some white stripes.
Thank you for choosing.
Yes,
it.
Yes. Even better, like I can put in a little bit of lesson in here too, so you know.
Yeah. All right, I'm muting now. Thank you.
Okay, so how many people are familiar with this song? Fall is here.
It was in the Curious George movie.
Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Okay, well, you can strum along just with a regular strum. If you want to add a little bit more excitement or a little bit of texture, the first finger pick you can do, it's like very beginner. For folks who haven't done finger picking before, you do whatever you normally would do with this hand. If it says G, you play a G. If it says a C, you play a C. If it's a D, so make this hand doesn't change. This hand here, we're gonna skip the top string, the G string. Put your thumb on the C string and just lightly rest it. Put your pointer finger on the E string and then put your middle finger on the A string. Okay. Now, if you have your fingers like this, it gets a little bit wobbly. So use your pinky by putting it on your ukulele very lightly, just to kind of give a little bit of rooting, a little bit of grounding. So take a moment and just kind of see how that feels. You're just going to be plucking one string with each. This is where normally live I walk around and I listen to people. Okay, so the pattern that you can do, the first one you can do for people who are just starting out or, you know, just want to try something cool and unusual, is you can just do pointer finger, thumb, pointer finger, thumb. And so it'd be the E string, the C string. And whatever chord it is, so like we start on a G, and it's index, thumb, pointer, thumb, pointer, thumb, right? You can also, if you want something a little more challenging, do pointer, thumb, and then ring finger, and just play that right up, and then also thumb again. So pointer, thumb, ring, or middle, thumb, pointer, thumb. Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell. for folks who got that down, that's like simple, easy. You can replace just plucking the C with just a thumb down strum. So it'd be pointer, thumb, middle, thumb. Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell. Okay, so there's a couple of things that you can experiment with and see what you like. And if you miss one and you, because I'm gonna be doing this a little faster, if if you do them out of order, I don't care. Have fun with it. It's getting used to the manual dexterity. So. One, two, ready, go. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park, by the tree. We can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound.
Oh no, there's a bridge coming too.
Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Noun and books and show and tell. At playtime we will throw the ball back to class through the hall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. Teacher marks our hide against the wall. And we don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly songs go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Good job, guys. Now, how many finger picked? All right, yes. Excellent.
Trouble is, I tried to finger pick, then I realized I had to look up at the music too.
Eventually, you memorize where the fingers are gonna go. I had to practice. Let's see. Australian friends, this song is actually quite popular in ukulele groups. I actually started playing it in WhatsApp. So, yeah. Only a lot of people only sing like the first verse. So, but I got all the verses here.
Well, you're going to be very well listened to now.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Things that are different. There's nothing. You got A minor, C, D minor, F, G, G7. It'll be good.
Isn't a waltz a 3/4?
Yes, but to go waltzing Matilda actually means to walk around, to go walk around with a pack on your back. And I can be corrected at any time, that's fine. So that's what the waltzing Matilda is. There's, like, in the Wikipedia article, there was something about how a lot of the itinerant travelers, they wouldn't have women to dance with, and so they would dance with their packs. But I don't know if that's just hearsay and mythology or not, but makes a good story.
I played this in our group not that long ago for a German girl was sitting there, and when I finished, I realized she had no idea what I was talking about.
You guys have a very interesting vocabulary. Like, I had to look up a glossary, so it's...
I was going to give you, do you know what all those words mean?
Okay. I know a billabong is a like a watering hole.
Yep.
Swagman is itinerant, like a traveler.
A swaggy, usually a shearer that goes around the farm shearing sheep.
Oh, okay.
Usually.
Billy, of course, is a brand of tea.
Billy. No, he's Billy Boil. No, Billy is your little tin that you boil the tea in.
Oh, okay. Let's see, what else? Jumbuck is a sheep.
Yep.
Okay, I feel like I'm being quizzed here. the Tucker bag is the bag.
Yep.
That I travel with. The squatter is the person who actually owns the sheep.
Owns a farm, yep.
And troopers, well, we have troopers here in the U.S. as well. Is that it? All right. Okay. I knew I had to I knew I had to know my stuff with you guys here, but
you've done very well.
All right. Well, let's see if we can sing this. So it's going to be two strums of each chord. I take it a little bit fast, but we'll see how it goes. So C, G, C. One, two, ready, go. Once a jolly swag man camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree, and he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. He watched and waited till his belly boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And G, C, G, C. Down came a jumpback to drink at the billabong. Up jumped the swagman and grabbed him with glee. And he sang as he stowed that jumpback in his tucker bag. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Up rode the squatter, mounted on his thoroughbred. Up rode the troopers, one, two, three. Who's the jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag? You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with the bubble. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Good job.
It's where you were in Aussie. Good girl.
All right. How many of those words do you actually use nowadays?
Yeah, no. Never trooper. Never trooper.
All right.
Party in the song.
Huh? What was that?
Did Henry sing the song?
Well, otherwise there'd be a lot of silence there. Let's see. Let's do Can't Help Falling in Love. And if, again, if there's anything in particular you guys want to sing, otherwise I've got lots of good songs. So I'm trying to take a few more moments to call out chords ahead of time. On the bottom of the page, you will see that there is a D minor 7. You can play that with a D minor, adding your finger on the third fret of the A string, or you can simply just bar the fifth fret.
What if you tried unmuting everybody for one song?
Oh goodness, that never works. It never works. So I'm sorry. The thing with the unmute is everybody's internet speed goes at a different pace. And so even though you're playing along with me now, because of the difference in the internet speed, everything's going to be just a little bit off. So
weird orchestra, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's I've done it a couple of times, like with other like with friends and stuff, and it's like it's impossible to keep a beat, and it just
nuts.
Yeah, so sorry, this is what we got to deal with until we can see each other again in person, which I hope is soon. Wear your masks, wash your hands, stay indoors. Doing a C and G, C, G. Last time. And sing. Wise men say only fools rush in. To the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling. River flow. can't help falling in love with you. Beautifully done, guys. Beautifully done. Let's see. Now let's go to the song Heather was looking for, which is Memories. And coming up is Sound of Silence and On the Road Again. Sound of Silence is also a very good one to finger pick on. And we'll briefly go over that. Okay. One, two, ready, go. Last F and G, and they'll sing. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back, memories bring back you. Two, three. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Sometimes everybody hurts someday. Hey, everything will be all right. Go and raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we've got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back, memories bring back you. Do 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 do. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt like all the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, and you know I never up. Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday. Hey, everything will be all right. Go and raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back, memories bring back you. Do 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 do. my job. I got lost in all the doo-doos.
How about today?
Well, all right.
Let's see. Could we have Moon Shadow 2, Mel, please?
Sure. I do not have Moon River on standby, Tammy, but I can definitely get that in for you for next week.
No worries.
Because it's pretty. Shadow. Okay. Okay. So, Sound of Silence, On the Road Again, today, and then Moon Shadow. One of these days I'm going to show you Mississippi Mud. This is the Hanks Williams Jr. 3 version, but not today. That's coming up, though. It's a good one. Let's see. All right. So, hello, darkness, my old friend. Finger picking. You can do whatever you want to do. It's just really good because it has chord changes that land on the beat one. I tend to finger pick...
I love to finger pick this song.
Yeah. So I'm going to play the chords for you so you can finger pick to your heart's content. And what I normally do when I'm finger picking is the G string. Assign one finger to each string. So one, two, three, four. We've got our ring finger on the bottom. And basically it's the G string with your thumb, the A string with your ring finger, and then you're going and doing the inside index finger with the C string, and then with the middle finger E string. So, but it's basically top, bottom, inside, inside, and you can even use your two fingers, your two paws. There's so many ways to finger pick, guys. It's fantastic. So do whatever you like. And I will play the chords. And I'm going to depend on Sue out there to do all the harmonies for me.
Yeah,
yeah. All right. Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk to you again, because a vision softly is creeping. Let's slow it down. Left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. Two, three, four, one, with them. The sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sounds of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might reach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. And whispered in the sounds of silence. Excellent job there. I normally sing harmony because it goes up high. Noreen's with us. Hi, Noreen. Welcome, welcome.
Let's see.
On the rhodium. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. Good job, guys. Stay home. All right.
a good one for picking too.
Is it? What's your picking pattern that you use?
I just
all of them. Beautiful. All right. So everybody's going to do that now, except for me. I'll be your foundation. Oh, it's in 3/4 time. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Ready? 2, 3, go. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I'll be a dandy and I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the songs that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine. Today, I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises, winter to spring. Today is my moment, now is my story. I'll laugh and I'll cry and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Excellent job. I get this weird anxiety when the chords, like what we're singing, gets too far up or too far down. Sometimes I just stomp to get to the end as quickly as possible.
Nice one.
It's a pretty song. Let's see. Next is Moon Shadow. Most of these are two strums per chord. Or if you want to hang back and relax a bit, you can just do one. Let's see. Nothing too terrible chords-wise. guess if I ever lose my eyes, oh, if I won't have to cry no more. Done.
Great stuff. Yay.
Excellent. All right. And if you guys have any other requests, let me know. Otherwise, we're going to play a little frog song. Because I need something a little bit more energetic. Then we'll do more slow songs. Maybe. Guys, yeah, I know you guys can rock out. I saw you. All right. Let's butcher walking after midnight. I'll butcher it. You can sing it beautifully if you want to. Fantastic jobs. Got a request for a sway. So let's do that one. One, two, ready, intro. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway. When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Delightful. I saw some cha-chas in there. Excellent. Did that one.
Of course. She broke my heart in three places?
That sounds like a question. She did, Diane, she did. It did happen. It's terrible. Let's sing about it. How fast does this program go up to, I wonder?
Banjo speed.
Oh no. Well, we'll find out. All right. Let me just check this real quick. Oh yeah. Okay. Blah blah blah. Concern it. 1, 2, ready, go. She broke my heart in three places, Seattle, Chicago, and New York. She led me on those wild goose chases, but brother, I trailed her like a hawk. Oh, it started in the moonlight. We drifted on a lake. Down on my knees, I whispered, please give my heart a break. She broke my heart in three places, Seattle, Chicago, and New York. Job keeping up.
Hey Bill, how do you say that after Toledo? How do you say that next place?
After Toledo?
Yeah. What? How do you say that next place?
Albuquerque. Thanks, Heather.
Is it Albuquerque?
Yep. It's the place that Bugs Bunny was always taking a left in.
Oh, okay. Didn't know how to say it. Thank you.
See, this is the cross-cultural. I get the Billabongs, you get the Albuquerques. This is good.
Yep.
Okay, so Save the Last Dance. Remember the blue portion, the second to like the chorusy part. Don't forget, those are single strums. One. Wait a second. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can dance, ever dance with the guy who gave you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, ever smile for the man who held your hand beneath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine, just like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. Oh, I love you all so much. You can dance and go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no, 'cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Yes, don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me.
Question on that.
Sure.
Song. You know, the one that's it's so fast. How did you strum that? Yes, don't forget who's taking you.
Oh.
Whenever you come to that part, you know, because it's so fast.
Sure, sure.
How are you doing that?
So I'm going to slow it down. It's basically, I'm just doing one strum. So like on, like right here where it says, 'cause don't forget.
Yeah.
You're going to start off with your C from the previous line. 'Cause, and then the G7, don't, C7, 4, and then I'm rolling it up to an F, get. 'Cause, don't, 4, get. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Give it a try.
Could you just the line before that, could you just sing it so that I could do the hear the continuity?
Yeah.
If he asks...
If you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. 'Cause don't forget who's taking you home.
All right. Thank you.
No worries. You want to play it again? Silence. All right.
Sure, why not?
Let's play it again.
Let's play it again.
Play it again, Sam. I mean, Mel.
I miss Sam. No. All right. Now we can do it faster, stronger, more capable. $6 billion uke.
Is that how much your uke cost? No wonder it sounds so good.
No. Yeah, the inside is diamond plated.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. It's inside where it counts. Also, I'm doing a fan strum, so I'm doing like down, fan. Do what you want. One, two, one. don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you all so much. You can dance. Fantastic. Thank you for letting me go over that again. When I'm like describing something at the end and then we don't go back and play it, it just feels kind of weird because it's like we're all gonna forget. So now we're going to Hot Town. Oh yeah. In the city. And then, yay, Tammy! Woo! She got it. And then we'll do summertime, because it's summer up here. It's a toasty, beautiful day. So I'm going to play the intro, the first part of the intro, and then join in on the second time. That's going to need to be faster. Pshaw, okay. One, two, intro, go. And sing! Hot town, summer in the city, back of my neck getting dirty and gritty. Been down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk, hotter than a match head. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. You know it's a pity these days can't be like the nights in the summer in the city, in the summer in the city. Cool town, evening in the city, dressing so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat looking for a kitty, gonna be in every corner of the city. Stop running up the stairs, gonna meet you at the rooftop. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, and dance all night. gonna check my tuning real quick. And then straight hand strip. Oh, good. We're going to stick in the S's. Less work for me. It's great. Wendy, I hope you grab your flute. This is where we like transfer all that lazy heat. One, two, ready, sing. Summertime. Are jumping and the garden is high. Just slide it. Good. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. But till that morning, there ain't nothing can harm you. With your daddy and mama standing by. Going up to the top. Summertime. Easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. Daddy and mama standing by. We're gonna end on the A minor right now. Beautifully done. Beautifully done. Everybody say meow! Meow! Let's try this again. Meow!
Meow!
There we go.
Stand By Me?
Stand By Me? Sure. Let me just fix this real quick. Oh, goodness. There we go. Behind the scenes. So my lower register is a little fuzzy, so I'll probably be doing some improvisational notes. So sing however you're comfortable with. AKA, I might be singing in like wrong notes. 1, 2, 1, 2, intro, go. Stray cat sitting on a fence. Ain't got enough dough to pay the rent. I'm flat broke, but I don't care. I strut right by with my tail in the air. Stray cat strut, I'm a latest cat. A feline Casanova, hey man, that's that. Get a shoe thrown at me from a mean old man. And get my dinner from a garbage can. Meow! I don't bother chasing mice around. I slink down the alley looking for a fight. Howl into the moonlight on a hot summer night. Singing the blues while the lady cats cry. Wild stray cat, you're a real gone guy. I wish I could be as carefree and wild, but I got cat class and I got cat style. I don't bother chasing mice around. I slink down the alley looking for a fight. Howling to the moonlight on a hot summer night. Singing the blues while the lady cats cry. Wow, stray cat, you're a real gone guy. I wish I could be as carefree and wild, but I got cat class and I got cat style. Talking to me. Sweet flute on summertime. Delightful. So some folks have been picking up bass and playing along. Some people are playing along with flute. This is good. This is experimentation. This is great. When we come back together, we're going to be like even more awesome. Let's see. We did that one and that one. Shall we do something folksy? Maybe, maybe. Oh my gosh. Okay, actually, you know what time it is, guys? It's 8:00. This went by super quick. Is there something in particular you would like to end on? Let me know. We'll play Marianne to give you time to think. And then we'll play our closing song and call it an evening. Wow, guys, this.
Winiki's son in the sea.
I don't have it put in yet. I'm sorry. Next week, I'll put a note in.
Okay.
Ah. Mama don't allow. We can do that. Yeah. Yeah. Just like that. So, Mindy asked if there was any way that we could meet in a park, be socially distanced. I would love to do that, but right now it's like a 5-person minimum. And as soon as we can get the cases down, that's what I want to do. I want to do it this summer, but right now it's just I come in contact with I take care of like my elderly neighbors, and it's just I'm not willing to risk it now. However,
oh, understandable. I don't know. Can you hear me?
Am yes.
I talking to nothing. Oh, okay. Yeah, hi. I've got a compromised person here too. But oh, I hate this.
We were so close. We were so close in Washington to you know.
Okay.
So
well, let us get on with this. Thank you.
Okay. I feel for you. One, two, ready, go.
Love her in the daytime, love her in the nighttime. Anytime we love's the right time. All day, all night, Mary Ann. Down by the seaside, sifting sand. Even little children love Mary Ann. Everybody loves her down.
Is love, but I'm the only mortal.
Marianne, Marianne. Excellent job. And now we're going to go to Mama Don't Allow. I hope you guys had fun tonight.
It was great. Thoroughly enjoyed.
Excellent. The adequate amount of enjoyment has been achieved.
Yes.
Do we have our obnoxious, our shakers? I saw Heather grab her banjo, but now I'm just looking at a wall. There we go. Do we have our kazoos? Kazoos in the house. Yes. Excellent. Beautiful. Well, that's not nearly fast enough. Let me get the speed right. There we go. Better. Even better. Okay. Ooh. It's a favorite, and when we, I need to put up a video of us playing that so we can play it along. That would be awesome. I'll put that on my to-do list. Anyway, thanks for coming, and thanks for joining me, and thanks for watching us on YouTube, and I hope you have an excellent evening. I'm going to leave the Zoom call on a little bit longer.
But have a great night and love each other. Take care of yourself. Get sleep. I'm just going to worry.
Thanks, Mel.
Good night.
Thank you.